Gonna have to pat you down now, son. Hold them out.
Hey, now. I said related was fine, but it's gotta be a woman. I ain't into boys as much.
Gaga, I'm Rusty Kyler.
Hell, he'll do. Turn around now. Pretend that you're at the circus or something.
No, Gaga, no. I'm your great-grandson.
Rusty?
Yeah.
Hell, I knowed it. Keep your eye on this one. He'll rob you blind just like his granddaddy.
Uh-huh. So you finally admit...
Oh, hell no. I done told you a dumbass I was framed.
Is that why you in here?
Woo, yeah. I tell you what, little man, I robbed her asses blind.
So you admit it after all?
Allegedly. Go on, Johnny Law. Tell this little son of a bitch how I did what I did. Allegedly.
Well, old 12-gun here held up Dougal Credit Union 18 times in one day.
Allegedly.
Now, he got all the money on the first one, but he kept coming back every 45 minutes or so.
Allegedly.
He'd grab a chair, a stack of envelopes. Hell, he'd even cut a square out of the carpet just to take it. No rhyme, no reason. Sometimes he'd steal stupid things and give it to people who didn't even want it.
Here, take this.
An overall nuisance.
And every time I'd scream, I got you again. Because I did, I got him again.
Yep, he played us all day long until the bank closed at 4.
What
the?
The
next day when you used that money to try to set up a high-interest checking account, well, we laid a little trap.
So what? Whatever happened to the money?
No one really knows. I mean, I sure don't. I guess we should ask.
I ain't telling. Well, come on over here now and give us a deep, wet kiss.
Oh, yeah. I don't understand this.
You will in time, tasty lips.
Mm. Mm,
yeah.
That's nice to see a family reconnect like that. That's so hot.